So describe your relationship with Mandela.
You know what? I have very, very personal moments with Mandela. And I think some of those words I will, at the end of the day, take to my grave. Things that were said between us. Some of the things that happened to him. They have been hijacking this old man to sign books.
Nelson Mandela.
We are continuing the long walk he began.
And with Harry Oppenheimer and to a lesser extent Anton Rupert, they organized everything.
Harry Oppenheimer and Cyril Ramaphosa had many meetings together.
They've surrendered their blackness and they are being remote controlled by white monopoly capital. Cyril Ramaphosa is a puppet of the Oppenheimers.
Money is not something that the Oppenheimers had a lack of. There were also many other influential families within South Africa that became a part of the movement towards this new world order that would absolutely suit the elites to the T. And Cyril Ramaphosa has been an enabler for them all along the way.
To forge a new world order founded on equality.
We are engaging in a deep process of reform and restructuring of our international financial system. This is collective action, people working together at their best. I think a new world order is emerging, and with it the foundations of a new and progressive era of international cooperation.
Is more than one small country. It is a big idea, a new world order, where diverse nations are drawn together in common cause.